Welcome to the Banking and Finance piece of our webinar. Our featured customer today is Fremont Bank, and I am Cindy Doyle. I wanted to mention a little bit about Fremont Bank. You'll notice that they were awarded the Bay Area's top workplace for the sixth consecutive year. So we know they're a really good company. They're based in Fremont, California, and you'll see all their banking locations around the San Francisco and San Jose and Monterey Bay area. Just for fun, they were sized up and rated the number one in terms of patents in the state of California. Wall Street Journal said that the city of Fremont was ranked number two, best run city. They also have the new address for startups, according to the San Jose News. And Fremont is ranked, the city of Fremont is ranked number two as America's most inventive cities. Now let's get on to the customer story. Fremont Bank required an upgrade to their surveillance system as they needed better quality video, not only to meet banking compliance standards, but to provide security and safety for their employees and their customers, obviously to prevent theft and loss as well. Fremont Bank's cameras were a mix of different styles in the analog camera world, and the resolution was low, so it really didn't provide the level of forensic quality that they required. The systems integrator, Parker Security and Lock, also from Fremont, California, has been their trusted advisor for over 15 years, and they were tasked to actually make the initial selection. Parker Security and Lock is a wonderful technology partner. They took the lead right away to find the right technology to fit their customer. And you'll see that the different camera manufacturers were, one, AirComp Vision, Access, Bosch, and GeoVision. The criteria was pretty straightforward. They wanted superior technical support, very high on their list, not only for the banking, but the technology partner as well. Quality, they wanted to be certain that all the components were the best possible quality for the forensic views. They wanted good support from the team, both direct from AirCon and the rep firm, to support them and provide demos. They really were looking for an overall bulletproof solution since they do live viewing from a central station and it's on demand 24/7. So the evaluation came out and AirComp Vision scored the highest. They really enjoyed interviewing our technical support team who gave them tremendous data and support throughout the process. The sales team came in for demos of the product, had review sessions, and we really were able to present the innovation and capabilities of the AirComp camera. Integration to the video management system of the customer's choice was important because they'd gone through several video management systems in the past. The banking experience that AirComp Vision has, our impressive reference list, was important as well. So the next steps for Parker Security and Lock were to present this solution to Fremont Bank. First came the security team in for a demo of the cameras. Obviously, IT was important since they're now riding on the network, so there was a demo and security evaluation made by IT. The AirComp cameras were really put to the test. They were in and reviewed for 3 to 4 months so that they could be certain they were getting all the views they wanted. And AirComp Vision won the bank's vote, too. Next week, we really started at the teller window. They wanted to test that process out. It began in 2012, and it was the first installation was all along the teller line. The initial plan was actually to take the single camera they had at each teller window and replace it with a new IP megapixel AirComp Vision compact box camera. They got such excellent, they decided they could use one camera for 3 and sometimes 4 teller windows. So there was a tremendous value for them and a great return on investment. They really liked the quality and the overall teller area coverage. Today, there's 26 different locations in the San Francisco Bay Area using over 250 plus various styles of AirComp Vision cameras and growing. What they think some of the notables for both Parker Security and Fremont Bank, one certainly is Made in America, the close proximity to the Bay Area, Made in America making easy access, the fact that distributors in the area carry the product, they're readily available on shelves anywhere nearby, technical support was there for them every step of the way. Certainly Parker Security appreciates our project registration process, where we protect the partner who makes that design and give them extra consideration. Sales support, AirComp Vision, and our reps really made a full solution experience happen for Parker and the bank. And ease of installation, the AirComp Vision cameras are featuring remote focus. We're getting better and simpler magnetic domes. And really, innovation is a key for Fremont Bank. They love to expand with us. They enjoy their quarterly reviews and really are happy to see what's coming on the technology front. Today, you'll see, I just wanted to take some photos at one of their branches. You'll see the compact camera, which they want to have very visible to the teller window, so you know you're being recorded. Typically, again, there's three windows per camera, nice return on investment. They also use our multi-sensor for general area overview. That's been coming in handy in some of their locations. They've actually mentioned they could gather both license plate and facial recognition enough to help the police in the area report crime and actually capture suspects in robbery. The multi-sensor product and the single sensor product combined use wide dynamic range if they're inside looking out. And the ATMs actually use a surface mount microdome. And they use it in corridor view. Corridor view means that whether I'm very tall or very short, we can gather all that information. And on their outside at their administrative buildings, oftentimes you'll see the 180, our panoramic, or our multi-sensor Omni. And single sensor cameras are used at the critical doors. So there's a nice mix and match of microdomes and compacts throughout their sites. This is the latest store for them using a combination. You can now see the Omnis getting an overview as you approach the bank and the ATM. And it's also gathering that data out in the parking lot that's so important. And you'll see right above the teller ATM window, you'll see the placement for our microdome and the teller window, the compact. At their administrative offices, you can see the use of a bullet camera near the front glass doors and a nice 180 featuring an overview of the site. And that's it from our Fremont-based California Fremont Bank customer and the banking business for AirComp Vision. Thanks so much.